that absolutely crucial. It's a small detail, but I believe it is absolutely like air. Something that many times we just fail to notice, that best ideas also come not only from personal devotional life, but from daily life. Jesus in every sermon used parables and stories. And the Bible says that Jesus taught through parables and stories. It says in the Bible that Jesus taught many, even the disciples asked him, why do you speak with parables? And the spirit of prophecy mentions that God, who created the human mind and knows best how it functions, how our brain functions, he used stories and parables. And then she says, and I put it in my words, that theology goes only to the mind, but stories go to the heart. There is no benefit to win the mind if you don't win the heart. You need to win both. Many people are convinced that it's wrong to take drugs. They still do. That it's wrong to smoke. They still do. Basically, you need to win the heart. And theory goes only to the mind. But stories show that it's real, that it's actual, that it's possible. They win the heart. They move people to action. People get momentum. Stories also allow room for the Holy Spirit to teach not only what you teach, but take some part of the story and apply to a need that somebody has that you don't know about. And people come and say, you spoke specifically for me, and you have no clue what you said, because the Holy Spirit to take part of that story that applies to one listener. And so Jesus used stories. How do you collect the stories? This is what I was going to say that is vital. During the day, every small thing, you need to observe things and take notes. Observe things. For instance, you had a car accident, God forbid, or a flat tire. And you observe what happened, what you did, how you pulled on the right, how you wanted to avoid traffic. You take notes. And then during the sermon, you use it as an example. You stop at a toll booth to pay toll on the interstate. And you see what happens, how people pull in the shortest line. And you take notes and you use it as application in a sermon. How people lose temper in traffic and they show rage. You take notes and you use it as applications. The best applications are those that come from our daily life, because people are familiar. People live those things every day. The stress about paying the bills from the daily life, people need to take notes to use them as applications, practical applications in the sermon.